We go to Egypt, where we hear on Wednesday the country confirmed 169 new cases of COVID-19, bringing the total infections discovered in the country so far to 3,659. The Egyptian Health Ministry made this known in a statement. 12 patients died of the coronavirus in Egypt on Wednesday, raising the death toll to 276. The ministry spokesman added that 65 cases, including two foreigners, were completely cured and discharged from hospitals, increasing the total recoveries to 935.